Oh man, I am so excited about this feature. So Lightroom Classic, this has been in beta for some time and now I get to share it with you. So check this out. Lens blur, right here. Lens blur, the develop module. I'm gonna click it. I've already clicked it before, so it's analyzed. It does take a little bit of time. I'll show you that in real time in a second. You can control the intensity of the lens blur and make it super blurred, which is very unrealistic, or just a little blurred and make it more realistic. You can even control the depth. You can control the depth. Look at that. You can visualize the depth as well. So you can actually see exactly where the blur goes perfectly. You can control the bokeh. High boost. Lots of control here. Focus on the people. Focus on a target. Check this out. Focus on that target, which is already out of focus, but it's okay. Focus on the people. Boom. Let's focus on this guy. I already know who he is, but again, he's blurry. Look, now they're blurry. You can see the funky line around the heads that they're actually in focus. So if I go back to the people, it goes back to them. Let's go to a different photo. Let's go to, I don't know, which photo should I go to? Let's go to this. Let's check this out. Watch how this works. Apply lens blur. Now look at the background. It's not very far out of focus. Now it is out of focus, very much so. The drummer, out of focus. Oh no, yeah, just a little bit, not much. We visualize, let's visualize. You can see he's masked, but it's got a little bit of purple in him. So again, we can go and choose where do we want speaker? Where do we want the people? And then how blurred do we want that background? So you can actually add some really cool lens blur. Yeah, so lens blur in Lightroom, pretty cool. In the develop module, and it's not a local adjustment. It's just a filter applied on top. Non-destructively. Yeah, it's not like the denoise, which if I go to here, denoise creates a whole nother DNG file. This is cool.